This is Axolotl Games 815 speaking. Purple Games 915 got a warning yesterday. It says, warning, our content monitors have determined that your behavior on Roblox has been in violation of our terms of use. Reviewed April 27th, 2023, 4:30 p.m. Roblox does not permit spamming in the form of clickbait or impressive large volume messaging. Reason number one, spam, offensive item, bid. Reason number two, spam, offensive item, 2,900 credits is worth that. Reason number three, spam, offensive item, 2,900 credits is worth that. Reason number five, spam, offensive item, 2,900 credits is worth that. Reason number six, spam, offensive item, no. Reason number seven, spam, offensive item, the rest areas were 4,400. Reason number eight, spam, offensive item, 4,900. Reason number nine, spam, offensive item, ah. Oh. Reason number 10, spam, offensive item, lots of these, you cheating. Reason number 11, spam, offensive item, lots of these, you're cheating. Reason number 13, spam, offensive item, lots of these, you're cheating. Reason number 14, spam, offensive item, lots of these, you're cheating. Reason number 15, spam, offensive item, lots of these, you're cheating. Reason number 16, spam, offensive item, lots of these, you're cheating. Reason number 17, spam, offensive item, lots of these, you're cheating. Let's see more. Reason number 18, spam, offensive item, lots of these, you're cheating. Reason number 19, spam, offensive item, a few of these know you cheated. And reason number 20, spam, offensive item, you cheating. Please abide by the Roblox community guidelines so Roblox can be fun for users of all ages. You may reactivate your account by agreeing to our terms of use. I agree. Now, these were from Idiotic Investing. I'm not sure if it's 19 or 20, so you know. Now I'm going to click Reactivate My Account. That's what happens when you get a warning. Bye. This is Axolotl Games 815.